Hello everyone and welcome back to a new organizing video. I have some stuff to put away today. I waited not this long this time because last time it was just too much. Yes, I also have like this letter which I want to open really quick because I just got it in the mail and I was like, okay, I'm not sure when I will get mail again. So let's open it real quick so that I can store it away like in this video. I already know what's in here because the person sent it yesterday. And I mean, we live in the same country, so it was really fast. Yes. Oh god. I will... Okay. It was... Right. Okay, I can't open them like... Okay, so yes, these are the two pure order photo card sets from Etsy. I just wanted to say einmal, which is German. At first it's Icy and then it's me. We will get it's Icy first, and we have Yeji. The bags are all the same. Leah, Yujin, Jaehyung, and Yuna. Beautiful. Yes, I also will get my ITZY album soon, so I hopefully can film an unboxing for this. I mean, this video will be uploaded after I get my album, so it does make sense to say this, but yes. We have Yeji, they are same at the back. Lia, Yujin, Jaehyung, Yuna. Yes, sorry, I was just like, and another member, but there's no other member. So yes, let me get my first. Oh no, wait, we will sort them by group real quick. So first of all, of course, we have ITZY. We have some Luna stuff here. We have 80s. Oh god. We have a lot of BTS 2 photo cards. Twice. This is all Twice. Twice. IZ*ONE. Blackpink. Twice. Blackpink. Twice. Stray Kids. Twice. Stray Kids. IZ*ONE. Everglow. BTS. Dreamcatcher. Yes, I think this is all. Yes, this is all Twice. We have BTS here as well. Where's my BTS pile? There. I mean, this. Okay, this is trade and sell, so I will lay it to the side first. We have some more IZ*ONE. Blackpink, Luna, and IZ*ONE. Great, I will make some space and I will grab my first binder. So, first of all, you will start with Twice. I hope everything is in frame. Yes, I think, and I hope the grid layer is not too bad. Okay, let's see. We got more and more, more and more, more, more and more. What is love? More and more. Summer nights, fancy you, yes, oh yes. More and more, more and more. What is love? Feels special, and what is love again? So, we have what is love. I think this should be the right order, if I'm correct. Ooh. Sometimes I'm just like so clumsy. So yes, we have some for my OT9 sets. Not this set, but this one. So we have Mina. Beautiful. We have Dion. We have Gio. Beautiful. I have Sun and Sui incoming, as you can see. So yes, this set. I'm only missing Shreden, which is nice. I don't have anything for this, but I have something for this set. I have Gio's name border. Cute. I have these three. Looks cute. Looks great. Now we come to Yes or Yes, and this is my first card from the set. Oh, but it's the middle one, so it kind of looks nice still. Then Yerfias. I don't have anything for this, but I have Momo from my Fancy You OT9 set. I call it the line border. And I have four cards for this, which is really nice because I think this is like the hardest set to get, because like I feel like they are already claimed in Ghost when I see the post. So I'm really happy that I got them for a good price. So we have Dion and Tsui. I'm so happy when this set is complete. Like, this is, I guess, one of my favorites. Yes, beautiful. And now we come to more and more. Yes, I don't have any red border. Oh, am I wrong? No, I'm right. I don't have any black border. I have Sana signature, I'm not sure. Do I have no. I wish I could complete this before the comeback, but I don't think that's possible. Sadly, we have Jonghyun for the line border. I really want Nayeon for this, like, so badly, but yes, it is what it is. I'm not sure. Like, I have these two no border photo cards, but I'm not sure where in which set they are supposed to be. So I guess I will just put Sana here, and I will put Tsui in the other set, so that every set has four. If it's the wrong order, I will change it. But for now, I will leave it like this. I have no border photo cards, but I have two for this. I have Gio, and I have Momo. Great! This will look so good once it's complete. Okay, now I guess I can, like, do a cute layout at least. So, I will grab this one and let's see how I will put them. I have five. So I guess I will put the units here. I will put the Jungkook and Momo here, Min and Jo here. And then I will put these two. Like this, because this is the only black one. Yes, I think this will look great. Oh no, I can just take the space filler. I'm not sure if every unit, if all the unit cards fits on one page. I'm really not sure how many there are. I should have made placeholders for these, but so yeah, write on a little note which card I'm missing, but it's fine. I think all these units, like the two member units, will fit on one page, but I think there are nine, if I'm correct, but the other, like, units not. Yes, this was everything I had for tries, so I will close this binder, and I will grab the next one, which is my miscellaneous section, and I think I only have this one 80s card. Yes, I have this Wooyoung photo card. I normally don't trade for groups I don't collect, but I'm kind of tempted to collect them. here are also my trade and sells, but I'm not sure if I want to, like, store my BTS tour photo cards. I think I don't have any. No, I don't have sleeves, and the other sleeves, I need them for, like, my main binder. So we will go to the next binder, which is on my left side, and here's Stray Kids. So let me grab all Stray Kids cards. I think all of these. This is everything I have. So we have a Lavender photo card. Oh, I'm not sure. Is this the name border? Am I wrong? Like, this is probably the name border. Normally I would call this name border because, but. Yes, I think this is his gray border, I guess. I hope so. Maybe I just should have looked it up, but yes. And then we are completing my my Goliath collection for Jisung. Yay! I'm not sure if I like this because they're really similar, but this also is kind of good. And I have this twice, so I will lay it to the side. Do I have any other group in here? Yes, let's see. So we have one of the pre-order photo card sets, so I will grab my other binder. I have all my sleeves, like, in this binder here, so that I have them at one place, I would say. And I will grab some four pocket pages, as you can see, for the pre-order photo card sets. I think I need I need two because I will put Yuna at the back again. So I will put one sleeve in here. And then I will grab the postcard set. Oh, this ice one. So we have, it's icy. And we have Jaehyung. This is not the right order. Like, it's the right order for the members, but not like how I grabbed them. They are stuck together, the sleeves. Like always. And I'm not sure at which bag I put her in display. No, this was, oh, oopsie. Yeah, she comes here and here comes Yuna. Yes, great. I'm not sure which one is which version. I think the blue version comes behind this. I'm not sure. And I'm also not sure if it really matters. Maybe I will look it up. But if not, then yes, it doesn't bother me at all, I guess. So we have Yeji. Now this is the right order. Come, please. Thank you. It's so hot outside. I mean, it's already like, I guess, nearly 4 p.m., but it's just so hot outside. This is insane. Okay, they're stuck together again. You'll love it. Hello? Thank you. No, wrong side. No, thank you. So, and Yuna comes at the back of the kitchen. Beautiful. Great. This was everything I had for this binder. Yes. So I will close it. And we will go to the next one. I think I don't have much for this binder to put away. I guess only my one Everglow photo card. So this is Yuna's Hush photo card. So I guess I will grab a single sleeve for her. because she deserves it. I mean, all the girls would deserve it, but I don't have any of their broadcast photo cards. But yes. So I will get my 9 pocket page. I will probably make like nice space fillers. But for now I will put her in the middle. Yes, and then I have here my space filler, which I can use to fill the empty spots. I'm thinking about collecting like at least one broadcast for every comeback, but I'm not sure because broadcast photo cards are kinda expensive, even from Everglow. I mean, I don't want to talk about all the BTS ones, but they are more expensive than a normal album photo card, so yes. But I guess that's how it is for now. Yes, I think it's okay. It looks cute. Do I have anything? Yes, I have. These two Minji photo cards. Ah, yes! I finally have her colorized solo photo card, which completes my collection for her. This looks so cute. Love it. Oh. And I have her big postcard thingy, so I can take Shaevon out and put her in here. Nice! This looks great. Still missing a lot from I Will, but it's okay. And from the 3D version. And now I can finally put her cuts in here. And because some people ask why I put like Minji in the first place and then Eunbi and then Wonyoung and then Haewon, it's because I do this in bias line, so Minji is my bias. Eunbi and Wonyoung are my bias records, so and then Haewon is my like third bias record, if you can say it like this. And yes, then I have Eunbi's like dress card, like the purple back one from the CD version. So I just, no, I guess I will put the AR card down here because like these are normal photo cards and this is her AR card then. Yes, I think this looks cute. Yes, this was everything. So I will close this binder and I will go to the next one, which is my Luna, Dreamcatcher and I'm not sure I want to start with Luna, because there are some things I need to put away. But I think I will. Yes, I will start with them. So I know that I need two 6 pocket pages for the photo cards, and I know I need for the postcards some sleeves. I'm not sure if I have enough for pocket sleeves. I'm really not sure. Like, I will grab all the remaining ones I have and put them in here. I wanted to store the stickers as well, but maybe I can't do this. Because I don't have enough sleeves, but we will see. So, oh no, I forgot to sleeve them. Oh, okay, we will just do it right now, I guess. Yes, so I have my sleeves here. So we have Ijin. The photo cards are so beautiful. I love them. Oh no, I should have do this before. Okay, wait, let me sleeve them and I will be back. So as you can see, I sleeve them and I will probably do a 2-2-2 layout, and I will let like a space for Hasso, I guess. Yes, I guess I will like let a space for Hasso, so it should be like this, if I'm correct. Oh no, the sleeves are stuck together again. Yes, then I will grab the space fillers and just put them in here in the empty spots. So as I said, I will leave a space for Hasso because... Yes! Oh! This is a wrong space filler. Oopsie. Maybe there will be some like fake photo cards of her. Or I will just print one myself, because it's kind of sad that she's not in here. And then like this, yes. I think I like this. I don't know otherwise how to do with it, like 11 cards. I mean, I could just like do a 5 and then a 6 layer, but nah, I don't know, I don't feel good when I do this. So I will leave it like this. Great. Cute. I hope the glare is not too much, and I hope I was in frame. And then we have the postcards, so... Let me grab them. So I will probably double sleeve them, because... there are no, like, special bags. I put them in the wrong order, right? Sorry, I was confused because I thought I put them in the wrong order, but yes. Yes, I will definitely double sleeve them, as I said, because they are just normal photo bags. Nothing special at all. Oh no. I hope it's possible to double sleeve them. So that they're like... Oh no. Okay, I will probably like put a white paper between them. Because otherwise, I guess they are just too... I will never, ever, like, get them in the right place so they're, like, laying on each other. So, yes. They are in the wrong order now. I need to switch them. Oh, but this everything's stressful. I don't know how people like are always like so. I don't want to say that I'm not happy, but like, you know, energetic, more energetic than me, because I'm always like, oh, this is so stressful. And then I will just put a group photo card behind each other. Yes. I wish also they would be a little bit thicker, because I'm kind of afraid that to rip them, because I think this is really easy when the like paper is just so thin. And yes, and the group photo cards. Great. Oh, wow, I have one sleeve left, but I think it's not enough for all of the stickers. Or maybe, maybe not. Oh no, they're not in the right order. So Yanjun here, definitely. Yijin here. Maybe if I can like three in one. So I need these. There it is. Yanjun's. Jinso, Kim Lip. Oh no, they will not fit. All three. Or I'm not sure. Then we have Jerry, Eve, and Chu, and go on the leader. Hey, this could look cute. But for, I definitely need like white paper for this. Like, otherwise, it will look not good. So I will grab my white papers, which I already have prepared for like things like this. So I need four. And this will take so much time. Like, oh, why need, do I really need to do this in the video? Like, do I? I kind of want to, so that you can see like the struggle. Okay, wait, let me, I need to stand up and put the paper in. Otherwise, it's not possible for me. Yay. Then. Yay. And the third one and the last one. Yay. Yay. Great. Now I need to sit again so that I can put everything in. So we have Vivi at the like. Oh no. I had the tripod again, of course. I will fix it afterwards. Like, I can't anymore. I can't. Yanjun here and Heejin here. I think this is okay for now. Like, it's not the best, but it's okay. It's still kinda cute. Maybe. Oh no. So, Kimlet at the bottom. Jinso. And Yojin. I think I need to like, she can't be straight, I guess. No, I can't put Yujin like this. No. As I said, I will fix it afterwards. We have two. I wish sometimes I would have longer fingers, but this will look creepy probably. No, this sounds not nice, I'm sorry. But I think I won't look that good with longer fingers, I guess. Because my hands are like kinda small already. So. And go on. Great, I think this looks cute for now. I will just leave it like this. And then we have Dreamcatcher. We have only one card for Dreamcatcher. For Dystopia. I finally have this card. Oh, it's here. And I only need Dummy Selfie now. And then this set is complete, which is nice. Now we come to Blackpink. I have all of Jisoo's cards, which is nice. So I finished her Gilda's Love set. And I only need one card. I mean, I traded for one other How I Like It photo card. So I need only one more, which is nice. Because then I have this set also complete. This is the black bag, right? And this is the pink bag, so I will put this here. Because the other black bag one will go here, and I think I have the other pink one incoming. So yes, and I have a postcard. Looks great! This was everything for this banner. And I think now we come to the most exciting part for most of you. For my BTS cards, oh god, my binder is too heavy for me. Yes, I will do some changes, I guess, because I decided to not collect OT9 for the third master set anymore. because the prices for these cards are just too insane, so I will take Jin out. Will come in my trade and sell by now. And then I will, oh yes, then I will put Namjoon here. And Hobi here. I can take out the other cards, the other space fillers, because I will never get Yoongi, Tae and Jimin for a good price. Like, never ever. This is not possible. Yes, and I will just take these photo cards from the third Japan fan meeting and put them in the other sleeve. I think this is a good idea for now. I'm also not sure if I want to keep collecting OT7 like for the fourth Japan fan meeting, because I can't find Yoongi and Jin for a good price. So I'm really not sure, because I also don't want to spend that much money on these cards. Yeah, so I'll probably just sell my extras. So I have like my bias line and I have Tae's and Jimin's. I mean, I already have like two expensive members, but yes. Not that I like support that they are expensive members, but it's sadly how it is. But I can't understand people who are like pricing like members differently. I understand when people like put them up for the same price and like, for example, JK gets sold like in one day, and then I would, for example, one of the Young line is still on sale and you can't sell them for like 2 weeks. I know then you need to reduce the price maybe. But if you like put different prices at the beginning, then no, just no. We have Jin for the fifth master set, and I have Yoongi incoming. I already said this, I guess, in my last video, and then I only need Hobi's. Yes, I will. Oh, here's already a sleeve for like the memory 2019. So I will not collect OT7 for these, because yes, they are better than I thought they would be, but still not like that great, I would say. I prefer other photo cards set more. So yes, and now we come to the last part and the most like, I think, which takes a long time. I will not do my trade and sell in this video today because it's too much. Yes, the mods. Have of the soul tour cards. I think they're supposed to go in here. Yes, so there are like 8 sets, because like 7 members and 1 unit page. So I'm not sure if I have enough sleeves. Like, I have different sleeves. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 8. Yes, I have 9, but I only need 8, so they are really dirty. Ew. It's kind of annoying that they're not the same sleeves, but at least I have enough sleeves to put them away. Ooh. I will definitely need to like buy new sleeves. Come on, go in. Yes, thank you. Oh, this is why it goes in. Yeah. Oh, the sleeves are kind of small for these binders. I mean, for the other 4, the sleeves like these ones are pretty good, but for the spine, I think they're a little bit too small, so maybe I will just change this. Oh no, but I will do this after the video. Oh god, they are so dirty. So these are the cards I have to put away. I will just sort them by memory. I think they are already sorted. Just the Jimin is like not at his right place. I have these 4 Namjoon photo cards. So this is his 1 out of 8, his 4 out of 8, and his 5 out of 8. They are the wrong way around. Really? They are really the wrong way around? Or am I just being dumb? Who? I'm dumb? Yes, I am dumb. They're the right way around. I just can't like grab this one. Okay. The struggle is real. So this was his 5 out of 8. And this was his 4 out of 8. Great. Then we have Jin, and I have his 8 out of 8, his 5 out of 8, his 4 out of 8, and his 3 out of 8. I hope I can trade all my doubles for the cards I'm missing. I'm trading with one person, And some days, probably, hopefully, then I have like not so many dupes anymore. But we will see if the trade will like go on. I have Yungi's 4 out of 8, his 5 out of 8, his 1 of 8, and his 7 out of 8. Oh yes. Now I need to put them like this. This is kind of nice. It's more easy to put them. This was a 7. To put them in like this way, and not like need to grab them from the side. Then we have Hobies. We have his 4 of 8, 7 of 8, his 8 of 8, and his 1 out of 8. But I think I have most of Hobies. I think I'm just missing his number 5. But if the trade will go on or will happen, then I have his sets complete. I think I have most of the sets complete then. Just I'm missing from Yungi then some, and yes, but we will see. This is Jimin's 2 out of 8, 1 out of 8, 5 out of 8, his 4 out of 8, and his 6 out of 8. Oh my god! I have lots of cards for Jimin's. I didn't expect this. Wow, this is nice. Really nice. Oh. I hit the tripod again. So I'm only missing 2 cards. I think I'm supposed to get Jimin's 8 out of 8. This was right, yes. Number 6, and this was 7, right? Yes. I think I'm supposed to get his 8. Number 8 of the out of the trade. So, I guess we will see. I have Taeyang's 4 out of 8, his 3 out of 8, his 1 out of 8, his 7 out of 8, and his 8 out of 8. This is so nice. I'm kind of surprised that I have like more photo cards for the magnet line. If I'm correct. So yes, then we have JK. I have his 5 out of 8, his 1 out of 8, his 6 out of 8. Like we had this card so many times in the go. This was like insane. And I'm getting 2 cards from a friend. And then, if the trade will happen, as I already said many times, I will get the other two cards I'm missing, sorry. So the set will also be complete. And then we have the units. This is 4 out of 8, 7 out of 8, 6 out of 8, 2 out of 8, and 5 out of 8. I think I'm getting 1 unit, which I don't have, but I'm not sure. No, I don't. I'm not sure. I can't remember. So yes, this is everything I have for now. Oh no, we have some master photo cards to put away. Finally, finally, finally. So we have these cards. So we have Namjoon's 6 out of 8 and his 7 out of 8. Which is really nice because it completes my set for him. I'm not sure. Maybe I will collect all of his sets, cards of his set, because I still have so many up for trade, but at first I really want to, like... I have this card. I don't know where, but I have this. I don't know. I need to look for it. And I have JK's 5 and 6 out of 8. Which one is this? This is 7. Alright. I was in the wrong place. I was just like... Is this 6? They are not looking the same. No. So we can put JK here. This one says 5 out of 8. Great. I think the BTS binders are always not perfectly in frame. Because I have the feeling that they are like slightly bigger than the other ones. So I apologize for that. And we have his 6 out of 8. So I'm only missing his 1 out of 8. But I can't find anybody to trade. Which is kind of sad. But yes. So this was everything I had for today. As I said, I will not do like my trade and sell in this video because I think it's already really long. I think like around 40 minutes. This is enough. So yes, I would say thank you for watching and I hope you all stay healthy and take care of yourself. Bye bye! We were so beautiful. We were so tragic.